We went over 800 last year, and it was crazy. So, you know, we're right around 750, a little smaller, but more manageable. We'd like to think that we're setting a bar for the whole country. You know, the tournament should be fun. It should be something people enjoy going to. You know, the best compliment I was given, he told me that this tournament felt the most like a tournament in Europe of any he's ever been to in the United States. It's the tempo. You know, we want it to be a fun and engaging environment. We don't want people to feel stressful. We want them to come here and have a really great experience in judo. And, you know, that's what the grassroots judo organizations are about. You know, it's the entire gestalt, the experience of being able to go, and whether you win or whether you lose, you know, the fact that you were here and you got to be in it, that is like, you know, in the end, what judo's about. If it wasn't for judo, I don't think I would have been successful in business, successful in any of the things I've done. And, you know, it's all about, I want to give it back to the rest of the world. I got so much out of judo, it changed my entire life. Giving back to others, what I got out of judo, that's what it means to me. And seriously, you know, it's like my life's work is to let others get the same benefit out of this wonderful thing we do called judo. The term in Japanese is judo kichi gai, judo crazy.
And each broadcast reports to the announcing table.
Come on, guys.
Run, Dad!
go, Josh.
Yes, brother!
Nice! Woo!